Guys, welcome to my channel. This is Cherry B. In today's video, join me and let's cook the Filipino style bitter gourd with egg or ginisang ampalaya na may itlog. We will start by preparing all the ingredients like sliced 1 or 2 large tomato, minced or crushed garlic. Separate the cloves from the root by using your fingers and wash properly. Then gently tap the garlic using the flat side of a knife until the peel splits. Make sure the blade is facing away from you. Then cut or mince the garlic. And set aside first. Add 2 raw eggs by simply start with cracked eggs. Then do it in circular motion to combine both the yolk and the white until the eggs are fully beaten together. So these are all the ingredients that we need. 1 piece bitter gourd, clean and cut into thin slices. 1 big sliced onion. 2 sliced big tomato. And a few crushed garlic put together in one plate. 2 raw eggs and salt to taste, or you can add seasoning powder. And finally, we can start our cooking. Let's go!
Thank you.